for the Wizards in their last outing against Toronto.
We can say
they
that
found themselves down 42-14 late first quarter. Edwards for three as the crowd takes a seat. Watching Poole. Slings a pass into Gill. Swatted by Naz Reid. Edwards the other way. He wants three. Bottoms. This being on the front end of a massive back-to-back. Edwards turns and connects.
He was really kind of the one that kind of ignited Minnesota's defense and got them off to a good start in the second quarter here.
Edwards count it and put him on the line. Goes to the middie, left it short. Conley the offensive board. Alexander Walker back to Edwards for three. Yes. Saved it from going out of bounds. Edwards, blow by, and laid it in. I thought he was going reverse. Edwards on the attack and laid it in. Beautifully done. He has 28. Backing down Johnny Davis. Turns, fades, off the glass for two. Looks at the Wizards bench.
Coming back down to earth, you mean? Yes, sir. It wasn't sustainable. I mean, come on.
No. Edwards. Bottoms! First lead of the night. Yes. Answered tonight with 6 3-pointers on the season.
Yeah. Yeah. He's a tough player for the Oklahoma City Thunder.
Edwards, the answer. This is shaping up to be a massive night for Anthony Edwards. And now Amarui. And his pass stolen by J-Mac. Up ahead, Edwards, the throwdown! On the three-point shot.
Anthony Edwards gets the throwdown in transition.
Edwards, 2 points shy of 40. Fade away, give it to him. Fourth 40-point performance of the season.
And Anthony Edwards making it happen again with the fadeaway. Special night for Anthony Edwards.
7 assists tonight. 40 points for Anthony Edwards. Backing down Butler. A little head fake. Got stripped. Got it back. Puts it in. 42.
The analytics on Rudy Gobert were not a secret.
Edwards. And guides it home.
The thing
he has 44. And there has been a lid on the basket for the Wizards here in this fourth quarter. Outside. Look! Give him 47. Edwards. Well, Hezzy, the drive, give him 49. Edwards. Edwards driving in the lane, flips it up, and in the first 50 piece of his career.
That's it for Chris Finch.
His team needed all 51.
He's great from mid-range. This jump shot around the rim and up. Green can't get it to fall.
Brunson weaving and achieving.
And he'll bank it down.
Yeah, I looked it up because Radford is in Virginia, folks.
Ah. Turnover. Brunson, one-hand bounce pass. The big ragu to the hole and up and in.
A surgical precision pass by Brunson. Is it Brunson that find him? And this time he finds his former teammate in college along the baseline. Slamming and jamming at 6'4".
Brunson a three. Pure. Largest lead of the game now for the Knickerbockers.
Knicks is slowing down the pace now after getting success running.
Brunson. He continues to burn it.
Yep.
Ooh, ooh. 33-24. Brunson contested and wet. He splashes it down again. Jalen Brunson.
That's the big advantage for the Knicks.
Brunson spinning. And winning.
I'm sure you have, Gus.
Here's Brunson, pulls up the three. And Barry does it again.
Yes, 43 tonight.
I was talking to him, and he was worried about whether or not he was going to get the opportunity to play in the NBA.
Well, he got lucky, Gus. He was the 30th pick.
The Lakers, first round.
Yeah, right.
Brunson. In and out, hard to the hole. Counted and the foul.
You can't let a guy be this loosey-goosey on you.
Woo.
You got to put him on his butt.
Got a Rucker Park handle, man. He's got a – you can't touch anybody in the NBA anymore.
Yeah, but
so.
You got to, Gus. You can't continue to let him do that. Look how loosey-goosey he is, man. He's not showing the guy any respect.
Hartenstein, five to shoot. Baseline, Brunson lets it fly. Out at home, the Brunson burner. His way into big, big money in this league. Jumper, and good for Brunson.
They still haven't looked to double Brunson. I've been surprised.
Curls down the lane, the left hand jumper goes down. Wow, Jalen Brunson. Inside, hard, the out, kick to Brunson, and good. That's a big jumper right there by Jalen Brunson.
Cross-court pass by Luka. Washington no good on a three-point try. Kept alive by first Gafford, then Jones. Tip out, rebound, Luka on the board. The three-pointer is on the money. That pass to Miller resulted in a foul. And an easy free throws, and that's easy basket time, Daniel Gafford. Gafford's averaging 7 rebounds a game in his time with Dallas. Miller guarding Luka, inside to Daniel Gafford, number one in the league in field goal percentage.
See Luka with the penetration. It's nothing but smalls down. Rookies, three-point shots, and he's had to put a lot of work over the course of the season as Luka answers that.
Yes, he does. Jones tightropes the baseline, got it all the way back to Luka. Now a give and go. What a pass! Threading the needle, and Luka zigzags through the defense to score. That was a fantastic execution.
They call this sometimes a flea flicker. Luka, with a nice cut here. Kai puts it on the money.
Shooting that pull-up three even more as of late. Certainly one of his favorite three-point shots.
Oh, look at that
D. By Luka. Bridges with the basket for Charlotte out of the timeout. Mavs have led by as many as 5, looking to go in front by 6, and they do. Acquired in the deal that sent Gordon Hayward to Oklahoma City. Micic came over on that trade, and so did the player about to come into the game. Pokuševski, he is on one.
He's on one. The legs is just to see what the defense is going to do if you relax. Left it a little short.
Here comes Dante Exum. Luka, another heat check. 3.5 seasons traded to Charlotte.
Charlotte's doing a really poor job.
Watching on
where?
Yeah,
Brownsville.
Yeah. Tune in on KGBT down in Brownsville. Tune in on KWES in Midland, Odessa, because you're going to miss the show. Soma on KXII in Sherman. You are going to see Luka Doncic do something special yet again tonight. Here's Kleba catching inside. He's going to turn down a shot inside. Jones to Luka, slices through the defense, wrap around, nicely done. Bertans pulled Charlotte back into within 15. There is another underhanded slingshot by Luka over to Kleba, who puts it down. Kleba catches inside, goes outside. Offensive rebound for Maxi. Luka bluffs the three. Inside, that will fall. Pillow soft touch.
Kick it out to Luka. Decides I don't want to shoot this one. Gets into the paint. Nice Euro step through the contact.
I don't know how much of it will stand out of the box score. Oh, look at this. From long distance, hitting it from Rock Hill, South Carolina. Luka. Mavs are up by 18 points. We play early in the third. Right back at you. 30 points tonight for Luka. For Charlotte tonight. Miles Bridges leads them with 12, Brandon Miller 11, and Domas Bertans 10. The look away and the reverse finish. Put that one on the highlight reel.
Set up so beautifully by Luka. Looks at the corner. Gafford again in the right spot. I think it's safe to say no Mavericks record is safe. Other maybe block shots. I don't know.
Dirk's got that one.
Yeah.
Oh, hello, Wenda. Mavericks
Kai to Luka, nice head fake. Once he gets you on his hip, you're pretty
much going far more than just the Socratic method to finish that. And now step back Jack with a right ankle sprain, not available tonight, but was upgraded from out to doubtful for this game. So there's certainly a trending in a good direction. Oh. 1-3 away from 40 points in the game. Wedged his way around Miles Bridges and picks up two of the three that he needs. Timeout, Steve Clifford. If they win tonight's game, which they're currently up 18 with 5 minutes to go, and if either, flight 55, a late clear from the tower for takeoff. Basketball 101 is also don't throw it four or five rows into the stands. There was Gafford!
At 8 in the second game, 11 in just 17 minutes. And Joel Embiid is just too good, spinning his way to the cup for two.
Looking pretty fresh, coming off of that long road trip. A nice look.
Embiid with Weissman on him. Pulls up and hits. Wow. It's been fun to see that come back in, right? His first game, it was rusty against OKC last week. It's 8 rebounds already for the Sixers.
Good cuts.
Oh, what a pass from Joel Embiid to a cutting Tobias Harris.
JoJo takes him one way, then the other, and then this, the nice cut off the ball.
Working on the rest of his game.
Yeah, he's a big body for sure, and he plays big at times.
And Oubre goes right into Kelly, drops it off to Joel, and lays it up and in. It's going to be very interesting to see how that job they can see shakes out. Oh, what a pass. Joel Embiid to Kelly Oubre Jr.
With the basketball is Ivy. Watch this action again. Catch it and immediately knows he's going to Kelly on the backdoor cut. One more look at it. Wasting no time. Splitting two defenders. Kelly front and fat.
Another sensational pass from Embiid to a cutting checked out.
Two on that little duck in. There's the pass again to a cutting Jeff Downton. One more look. That is a crafty little pass.
Wow.
And we're going to...
Leading everybody on the floor so far. Whips another pass out to Melton. Back to Joel. MB bully ball. Up and in it goes. Evan Fournier with 13 of the last 17 Piston points. Joel Embiid with two more for the Sixers.
And he seems to have the mentality for it as well. Going to go right back at the guy who just scored on him.
Embiid with a straight on triple. Back and forth we go. Campaign. Using the Embiid screen. Back to him. Embiid for three. And it goes for Joel Embiid.
Watch Joel here. Durin in the lane and then just slow to get out there, and he's not going to go completely well, so you can thrive in there without your play being called for you.
Step back from Sasser, no good. Another sensational pass. Another Embiid dime to appreciate.
Backdoor cut from Nico. Look at that, in between two defenders. Nico with the easy.
I'm feeling an eight piece coming on.
It might be a foul or two in our future.
Whoa! He's falling down. How did he do that?
Wanted the foul call, too. Then the foul at the end. Watch this. Somehow, he doesn't even know where the basket is. He has it.
Durant looking for Sasser. Payne picks it off. A big steal from Campaign. But he healed ahead of the pack. No good. Embiid there. And that one falls through. Off the mark. Good defense by the Sixers.
Good job of not fouling either, making him just make or take tough shots.
Embiid pass Durin, the finger roll for two. 9.5 to go in South Philly. Embiid thinking about it. Thinking about it. Yes, sir. Joel Embiid. This is the most minutes Embiid has played since his return. 33 minutes, got 34 points. Embiid making 37 in 34 minutes.
Had that steal on Pippen Jr. Just reach out and kind of surprise the point guard. Victor coming off 33 and 18 and seven blocks the other night. Gets the dunk here.
Jensen, he has good sides at 6'10". You see Brandon Clark goes for that steal, gets himself out of position. And then you see the two help defenders are like...
7 of 20 and only 2 of 10 from three.
T.J. Jackson smothered and out of bounds off of him. Yeah. Spurs will get it back.
Hard to tell who blocked that, CD and Victor.
The other way, wow. Victor quickly converts. Leaves it back for Victor.
Thought he was going to
throw up a logo three for a minute.
Same here.
But instead, he finds Wesley, who quickly converts.
In the pass over the top to Blake Wesley. Good decision just to load up.
Simpson with the miss with Goodman. Victor back to Mamu for the dunk.
He was open. He had a great contest out in the perimeter.
That ball was going up.
G.G. Jackson the second down low. Gives it up. Victor knocks that one away. Victor 33% on three-point shooting. He's made 123 coming in. Oh, destroyed.
And Victor. And he called it. I mean, he just destroyed it.
Jemison. Victor spins and then dunks. It's like, get those hands away from me. It's like a win.
Nice spin move. You think you have him under control, and he just extends for a big dunk.
Pop is always asked, particularly on the road by visiting media, or hometown media, I should say, is Victor. They got a piece of that one. And then Jemison bounces off of Victor, though. Goodwin will give to Jemison. Mamu, a good foul. What I'm impressed with is his consistency at everything.
Right. Right. And he just, it's blocks, it's steals.
Branham, no. And then after Trey Jones drive, Victor said, hey, this is my area.
Yeah. Able to spin, and you have a couple defenders just caught flat footed. It's an easy layup for Julian.
First by four, their largest lead. Clark and Victor rejects that one and recovers.
Wow.
And then Victor.
I mean, we've already seen that.
He does not have the same effect.
No, they're going to challenge Gobert on that play.
And then Victor hits the jumper. The rebound. Jackson guarding Wimby. Quickly gets it to Victor. Right back to Zach for two and one.
And what a pass out of the low block.
Spurs had a 17-point lead.
Yeah.
So it's not like it hadn't happened before.
Right. Well, both their games, they had nice leads.
Victor tries to put that thought out of everyone's mind. As he... Victor. Wow. Took a bump, still scored.
Yeah, and that's where he's gotten better as the season has progressed.
Allen on the drive against Devontae. Victor said, I'm still here.
To get Victor off the floor, and here's Victor again. Like you said, Bill, he's still there.
Try to go to Vic now. Here's Wembanyama. With the left hand, lays it up and in.
He got really tricky
there. Again by Victor.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, it is a sham god there. But then he comes back with a spin move and an easy layup there. Just didn't.
Approach the four-minute mark. Three fellas waiting as Wemby, another block, and nearly recovered the basketball.
Yeah.
Damian Lillard with the rebound. Bucks have not had trouble starting games. It's been their finishes. And to your point, G.A., their fourth quarters, especially as Lopez rips the court. They've won five straight. It's their seventh streak of at least five consecutive victories this season. They are bludgeoning people, a ton of double-digit. Lopez hits another three. Threes the twos in the first quarter. They go 8-for-10.
Kind of get the best feel for who they are.
A couple things to watch with Milwaukee is Lopez. Oh, he is cooking right now. Brook Lopez with his third three-pointer. He's got three in a row here.
About this was a confident group, right? And they've come out looking really confident.
Good action to start this game. We were kind of wondering how it would be, especially from the Boston side of things. Lopez hits number four already. Adam Lefko, the king of the brooch.
Oh,
nice brooch on tonight.
Always.
Looking good.
And the shoe game's always on point as well.
Bobby Portis keeps the theme going here. The Bucks
by Damian Lillard. All of those shots assisted. And the Bucks with 37 on the board. Stephanie Reddy a moment ago.
And Portis with the rebound. Here comes Milwaukee, already 34 points on the board. A barrage of threes. Now Portis to the basket. Set up by Damian Lillard. A.J. Green on the floor. Giannis the only starter running with the four off Doc Rivers' bench. Portis looking for some help. Got to go with a left-handed jump hook. Everything is falling for Milwaukee. These two teams mostly lies with the Bucks, who are trying to stay in the top four, G.A.
They want up right now for the Celtics. Not a lot of size in terms of their ability to defend the rim.
Turnover, Boston into the hands of Giannis. Portis setting up shop in the corner. Let's Tillman blow by. And Portis hammers one home with a shimmy.
They have it going on all cylinders. A 10-2 run here to start the quarter.
And Brown takes it right back. Giannis greets him at the rim. What a recovery by Antetokounmpo. Brown snuck in for the steal. Here is Lopez, and that'll get him up.
That's a scenario where if you're Beasley, you've got to force Tatum to the help. And he gave up the baseline there.
Bobby Portis got some size on Holiday, and Bobby Portis goes to work in the paint.
You could just, the entire collective breath of this crowd just got really down when you saw that Bobby Portis able to kind of get him off to a good start here. In reality, it doesn't matter what your seat is, you're going to have a difficult path to get to the Eastern Conference Finals. So you're exactly right. If Porter's able to get that turnaround to go.
Pacers have Halliburton and Siakam out there. Here's Tyrese. Got it.
That's a bailout. Because
11 points on the year, 9 points in a Raptors uniform.
Let it go.
Shot fake again. Step back. Halliburton. Two of them in a row.
He's done what he's going to do in the highlight film. Now he's trying to win.
Shot fake.
Nice move. Really good move. The shot fake after making two threes.
Bench got him in position. It was an 8-point game. And then the starters have come in. Halliburton, step back three. Good. It's a long two. Fortunately, batted it right back to Nembhard. And Halliburton at the rim. 17 for Tyrese.
Set the screen and said, pop out, Miles. That's how Miles able to get the bucket. Oh, you just get that over.
Right down the middle. Oh, pounded yeah. down, Tyrese.
Coming with it on that defensive end.
But now in the third in Toronto, Halliburton and Indiana up 17 points for McConnell in 21 minutes, 7 assists and 2 rebounds. Halliburton comes right in and hits a three.
Got a gooseneck up. Screaming in the background. You go under that screen, same thing. Different player, same thing.
Without him, and he said, I've been singing his praise all year. His ability to run the floor, catch and shoot, hit the open three. He's been doing it at the highest level. Obi Toppin doing it again tonight.
Siakam, baseline, doubled now.
Corner.
And Halliburton lays it in. Philadelphia is going to win against Detroit. That's picked up by Siakam, so the Pacers lead.
Oh, oh what a dime.
Oh. That was a smaller defender, brings physicality as Shea works him in the post. Quickly on the board.
He does a good job of filling you out. He just knows his game. He likes to drive. He has a good steal, too, as well. A couple of solid plays by J-Dub.
Under one to run. Shea should be at the line. No and one there, but he converts. 39 mark.
How about this? You don't want to play behind the big man as J-Dub does. And this is what it creates. We have great success. And I didn't get caught that much. I'm just saying.
Shea's got a step. Goes Euro for the deuce.
How about this? Look at all the shirts he's got to navigate through. You call that Euro step.
He's got 14 to lead all scorers.
I believe that's the first two-pointer for the Kings.
Shea on the step back. Well, how sweet was that?
In the pace of their half court. So the Thunder had a few breakdowns there in the first half. Going to look to sharpen up those defensive possessions here in the second half, guys.
I see Shea drill a three. Shea isolated on Curry. Under a hot coming out of the locker room and within 10.
Real quickly.
Fox utilizing a Sabonis pick. Domas lost it. Shea barrels back. He's working Ellis. Gets it back. And spins in the left-handed finish. Oh, what a shot. Tip converted 17 threes on the night. Thunder 9 as Shea burst free. On the sidestep, and one coming. Is he magical? The score.
Unless you're number two in blue. Look at all the black shirts around him. Four shirts around him. He double pumps, gets Trey Lyle to hit him on the arm, and has enough elevation.
Shea with a difference of 9 to shot clock off the hesitation. Going lefty. 31 for SGA. Ellis, will he get it off in time? He will not. Shea denies him. Shea fights to it, crowded by Mitchell. Seven to shoot. Shea does a fadeaway. Oh, what a shot. Going left.
I mean, look at this here, man. This is... maybe one of one guy can make that call. That kind of shot. He called his own number, looking for somebody to pass it to. And that's a, you know, that's a really dangerous thing in itself, trying to make a pass in that
situation. Another secret stop up five. On the give and go, Ellis. Throws it away as Holmgren forced it. Shea is on it.
That's Watley. They have to foul him. Ellis,
they sent a couple of bodies on him again. Van Fleet. Looked like he got hit on the arm, either that or he just lost it.
Fred here as he drives for the Academy Sports and Outdoor Super Bowl replay. The ball's bouncing around and a heads-up play. He may be a good athlete on the first jump, but he is, I mean, top 1% on the second.
And I think much like we saw when Tari Eason was a rookie, I think one thing you like to see improvement-wise is Van Fleet glides to the rim and the Rockets have the lead. The underhand dish to Smith, but the Magic are back. Van Fleet tries to slip by Carroll. Does baseline. How about that reverse? What was incredible reverse shot made there. Foot taller than he is. The run now is 12-2, and look at this finish. Not even sure he was looking at the rim.
Unorthodox game, but
this only his third season where he's played more than 19 games. Tonight's his 40th appearance of the season. Van Fleet.
Well, guys, after Amin Thompson was ejected in Dallas, Coach Ime Udoka told him, next time, just aim lower. Keep it lower, and you won't get kicked out. I actually talked to Coach pregame about it.
He's one of the best screen setters in the league. From inside the paint, another jumper for Jabari. Brooks in on Suggs. Back to Van Vliet. And he picks up right where he left off in the first half.
Again, stay in attack mode. Do not get back. Just put the ball over your head. That's the last thing
into
you want to
Thompson,
see.
Into Thompson, the contact with Carter, layup good.
And he evolves into what we believe he's going to be. He's going to have to be in those triple-doubles numbers
gotta
every night.
Take this in a hurry. Van Vliet does. Oh, he made it. He's basically made everything tonight.
He's the screen setter looking for Van Vliet. Taking his time here, and he knew this. As soon as he let it go, no one steps up and takes the basketball.
Off that Landale pick from the free throw line. Well short. Gets his own miss. And still comes away with two. That's how this team has been successful this season. When they don't, you see what happens. And they certainly didn't do that any of their most recent home games against Golden State of Miami is Van Fleet.
Fultz has that long crossover.
Magic, a ton to play for here tonight. Off the pick, rising up, the three, good, Fred. Van Fleet, 30. Rocket. 34 for Fred, tying his season high. Van Fleet, ice swing on Vancaro. Beats him off the dribble, leans in, gets the whistle, hits the shot. He'll toe the line for one.
Plays Fred straight up. He just shifts Paolo left to right with the cross. And you see him finishing high over the left.
All out tonight for Utah, playing out the string. Under to Porter. Nuggets lead 3-2. Jokic is in the lane, and he puts it to bed on Yurtseven.
Here's Juzang. Lets it fly. No good. Another offensive rebound. And Jokic has that rebound. Pops it out. Kentavious Caldwell-Pope dishes it to Murray. And Murray dunks it.
Three guys on that first rebound were heading down court.
Nuggets an 11-1 record in the front end of back-to-backs. That shot is short. Long pass to Murray. He's away, and he puts it down. Now Jokic against Omer. Looking for Cutter inside, and Jokic puts that one to bed. The pass hits Yurtsevin right in the face. Caldwell-Pope with it. Over to Murray. Murray, dribble drive by everybody and slams it down. And the Nuggets, yes, folks.
Let's show you our Holman automotive drive of the game. Jamal Murray early and showing that his legs are feeling fine with the reverse.
Yeah, that's that's getting up there for
Nikola Jokic, 19-6 the Nuggets are when he has a triple-double like he did the other night against Atlanta. He's now got two in consecutive games. Jokic floats that one in. He could get. Now Jokic against Horton Tucker. Little hook shot. That's good, too. He's got the best.
That wears a team out when every shot is a tough shot.
Justin Holiday is in. Jokic has it. He got another punt. He missed it. Puts it up back in. Tips it up. No. Tips it up. Yes.
A couple rebounds. You miss.
As you suggested about a month ago, he needs to rebound better, and he is.
On both ends.
Jokic going to shoot a three. That's good, too. Trojka for the big Serbian. Dump it inside. Boy, risky pass. Bring it out. Jokic going to shoot a three. Got it! And Nikola Jokic, a nonchalant three. Jokic has it against Yurtsevin. Under to Murray. Murray is away. That's the fourth dunk for Jamal Murray in this game. And Keontae George lost it. Yurtsevin, no. Jokic has it. Looks up. 6 seconds to go. Murray got it again!
That's a bounce pass to Murray, and he has a wide-open three.
Or perhaps a straight-line drive. Four Nuggets starters in double figures in the first half. Now Murray around the corner. Scoop it up. Yes, he's gotten very good with the scoop layup.
Yeah.
Now Murray against George. Murray in on George. Murray away from George, lay it up and in, like taking candy from a baby once he gets in that deep. Glad you're with us on altitude. Jokic turns the corner, come underneath.
He got pushed right there, too. And then the bench came in at the start that second. That the energy has just dropped since then.
Murray lets it go and hits. So Jamal Murray knocks one in from deep. Reggie Jackson is at the point. Reggie has just shot one of seven tonight. Dumps it to Jokic, who drops it. And luckily picks it up and puts it in. So, and the final 45 seconds and change. Reggie Jackson slips it to Jokic. Come underneath. Scored again. 22 for Jokic. Jokic, we are told, has 2,001 points on this season. Single season. Another accomplishment with three more games to go. Reggie Jackson tries to float it up. Jokic tips it in. The Big Tipper, an apropos nickname. Seems to be wearing thin. They're starting to double Jokic.
He's the only guy moving out there. Everybody has been in the same spot.
Murray lets it fly and hits the triple. Now Jamal Murray. Long range.
Good rebound.
Watson over to Murray. Murray's going to fire up a triple. That's good again. Now Jamal Murray.
Playing the game, which is a smart play.
Yeah, but a boring play, too, right?
Well, smart play.
Murray's got it. Hot hand. You betcha! Murray Fleury!
Confidence right now.
Not at the moment. His three-point shooting has waned. Now Jokic. Good spin. He puts Yurtsevin.
They're in the bonus. It was a quick spin. And yeah. He knows your beat. No one to help.
Batten just went into Boston, who traded him. He's going to get there. He'll set it up for Ayton. Hurts got the loose stuff on the turnover.
This is where you really have to attack.
On the opposite side.
This is where you have to attack and make something happen.
And he does. Good take all the way. And you always say it, if it's not falling out, go in.
Right, Scoot Henderson.
And Henderson wasn't flustered at all at the end of the shot clock. Trey's got it.
Okay, and you and I were just talking about this. He was on the line there. He wasn't
closer.
4 or 5 feet off
right,
the line.
Talk about that during the break. We're halfway through.
That's a good move.
Rotary.
That's a good block.
Yeah. Z got a piece of it, I believe. On the run, Trey up against Murray. And he finger rolls it home. Dive straight for Trey. Down by only three. Now in his sixth year, the first overall pick in 2018. Trey leaves him. He's got a great look.
Again,
makes him pay.
He's on the line, though, Joe.
Close.
He's on the line.
Right.
I don't care how many you miss. This is what you do, Trey Murphy. You are a shooter. You shoot.
Crashing the offensive glass. So they're now 8 of 20 on their triples. Pels are 8 of 21. Z reading. Trey, that's a deep one.
Yes, got it! Is.
That's his third jump of the game on his seventh attempt.
He's such a deep
thought he had it. Stays in a two-point game. CJ up against Chris Murray. Trey, on the, he's held up by Walker. Yeah, a couple of times. And going to the line.
That's a foul.
Continuation.
The thing is, they called it through the contact. And once he played through the contact a couple of times, they didn't have a choice but to blow that whistle. There's a foul. There's another foul. They call that one. And one opportunity.
CJ.
Yeah, stay the course. Stay the course. But continue to play the game the right way.
CJ coming up strong, but Herb's there. Second chance opportunity. Trey, that's a deep one again.
Got it! Yeah, he's found it. He's found it.
He is now 4 of 9 in his triples. He's got 23. In for Jonas, who's 4 of 10, make it 4 of 11. Need help. Yeah, the baseline. You saw where he wanted to go to. And Trey did a great job. Came over. Forced that turnover. He's on the run. They found him.
That's a great pass by C.J. McCollum, though.
Man.
We talk about C.J. McCollum seeing this in advance, getting rid of this ball right here, and trusting his teammates to make the right play.
Led the wide receiver right to the end zone. Jose available on the wing. Larry after it. Larry takes it away. Good effort.
Get now, out that corner.
Yeah, you said it. Trey, deep. Got it!
Who is it, Joe?
Trigger.
It's Trigger.
12-point game.
Justin Van Dyne, the referee. Jason Goldenberg is the umpire. And here come the Golden State Warriors. Curry on the move, a floater on the fly. They've been not turning it over. Their defensive presence has upped, including Green, who hits a three right there. It's 29 points a game. Curry getting the screen. Green another three.
Look at this.
Two in a row for Draymond Green. They have won 7 of 8, and their only loss in that time was last week in San Francisco to Dallas. Three, Thompson, book it.
How good have he been over the last 2.5, 3 weeks? Really, I've been the teams in the 9th and 10th spot here out west. And the Lakers and the Warriors.
Thompson will penetrate inside and get two. He's 41% from three, much better than the 32% he was a year ago.
Again, playing within himself. Not going to overexert a lot of energy.
Curry, three foul Reeves.
Oh, that UCLA math coming in handy. Yeah. There's the contact there by Reeves.
Hey, you said it. So Steph Curry, who is number one in... It's Kuminga sifting through traffic. And Klay Thompson at three. Got it. Klay Thompson is number four. Rebound by the rookie out of Indiana and out to Pajemski. And out to Klay. Three. Klay Thompson hits a tray. Give him 11. Step back in the contest. He'll come the other way. The trailing Green over Hayes. A three. Good. Draymond Green. Make it 11 threes by Golden State, 5 by the Warriors. Curry, triple, good! Oh, it's a shooting gallery inside. Everybody shooting threes, including the best to ever do it. Along with Reggie Miller, Stephen Curry. Curry so far, 2 of 2 from three. 8 points, a three here, good. He puts in another three. He's got 11 and a couple threes in the second quarter. Golden State, 54%, 13 of 19 from three. Spinning Curry behind the back to Green, free to fire triple.
What is going on here with Draymond Green?
From the three-point line tonight. And watch the feet right here. 1-2. And just let it go. Nice bounce back shooting game for Austin Reeves. Why not?
Why not? He is a flamethrower. And here comes Russell. James in front. Hayes was off the wing. Picked up Curry. Other end wide open. Wiggins. He's got five. And Curry the other way. And Reeves in the way.
Oh, what a pass!
What a pass by Curry! Watch this pass.
This is unbelievable. One, two, three, five defenders. Look at that.
That's
on
amazing.
Point.
With all these threes, amazing that it's this close. Peyton, three, and left free to fire. Okay. Another three for Golden State. Dinwiddie is out of three, and each quarter, 9 points. Curry, three, good!
There's the answer. There's the answer. He's one of these flurries that Curry can get into.
Peyton caught and throw inside, and Curry with the assist. And back out and around, and Paul's got it. Clay again. Step back three. Close. Vincent, he got it to drop. Dinwiddie, the cutting Vincent. He lost it, and it's picked up with Thompson the other way. Cross court. Pajemski, three. Bullseye! And approaching a minute to go here in the third. Cutting Thompson. Congested inside, and he finds two. Under nine to go. Paul Curry, open three as Russell is holding on to his nose. He got his a foul.
That was on the pass there. Chris Paul did the right thing, getting the ball back. The Lakers are doing what they normally do. Dominate the paint, 48 points in the paint.
Klay Thompson, beautiful fadeaway.
To a fan about doing the little things to help his team win, that's one of those efforts that leads to that. 11 blocks.
Three-point shooting by Golden State has been extraordinary. 25 and now 26. 26-3.